Hi everyone, welcome to Change For You. Today we're talking about the energy of your phone. Now, we use it consistently, I don't know how many times a day, but when you pick up your phone, you're reminding yourself about something that's happening in your life. Now, this is a phone that I got from Sophie, and when I saw it, I absolutely nearly died. It's all cracked, the whole front of this. Every time Sophie picks it up, you can just see all the different cracking on it. I said, how do you get to see anything? She said, oh, it still works just the same. But that's not the energy point. Then I thought I'd just number crunch her number of her mobile number, and it actually comes to 29. Now, 29 says you have to go through heartache and headache to have what you want. It's certainly about teaching, but it also has about learning lessons. So I then said to Soph, do you feel as if sometimes you've got to go through heartache and headache to have what you want? And she's, oh yeah, all the time. I said, well, that's what your number has about you here. And now you've cracked it. You can't even see. So that to me says that, one, we need to get you a new phone. And two, we need to maybe look at changing your number. So have a look at your phone. Is it in good condition? Is it not? And certainly that's an energy that every day you're putting into your life and accepting. Now, normally the most interesting thing is, since she's actually cracked this, she's really found out who she is and where she wants to go. So in some ways, it's absolutely brilliant, because a cracked mirror or a cracked glass like this can make you stop reflecting back on the past to what you thought and make you see the true self of who you are. So in some ways, it's worked, but now what she needs to do is actually move on. Otherwise, she's found the solution to the problem, but not actually taking the next step. So anyone, the first 10 people that email me or Facebook me about what your number is, I promise I will get back to the first 10 and tell you what the energy of your phone number is. Otherwise, have a look at it, have a look at the case, have a look at the condition, and really check out the number, because that is the law of attraction that you say is what you expect in an energy that communicates, or your communication to other people. This is Chris Brazel. I'm out for now, and I'll be back next week with another tip. Cheers.